only celebrated on 2nd October every year. Children and adults both celebrated with equal zeal. Mahatma Gandhi for bravely for the freedom of our country and was a great freedom fighter.
Mahatma Gandhi was born in October 2nd, 1869. His father's name was Karamchand Gandhi and his mother's name was Putali Bai. In 1883, Gandhi got married to Kasturba Gandhi.
On 4th September 1888, he left for London for higher study. He studied law from University of London and became a barrister.
His first major achievement was in 1980 when he led the Chambara and Kedah agitation at Bihar and Gujarat. He also led non-cooperation movement, civil disobedience movement, Swaraj and Quit India movement against the British government.
He gave many popular slogans like Do or Die and Angrezo Bharat Chodo. The father of the nation, as he was called, the India's freedom movement, along with many other national leaders against the British rule in India, his mother of non-violence, he spurred many civil rights movements across the world.
To celebrate his contribution to the nation, 2nd October is celebrated every year as a national holiday. The day is also celebrated as the International Day of Non-Violence by the United Nations.